She will also receive the Elisa Esquerra Memorial Gold Medallion.
Board of Trustees, Administrators, our school principal, teachers, parents, visitors, friends, and fellow graduates, a pleasant morning! As I stand here today, it is hard to believe that our journey in the elementary school has come to an end. It feels like just yesterday, we were walking into our first grade classrooms, wide-eyed and full of wonder. Today, we will leave as confident and capable individuals ready to face the challenges of high school. I am honored to share my memories and reflections on the incredible journey we've experienced together. Our school has been more than just a place of learning, it has been a second home. From the very first day, our teachers welcomed us with open arms, guiding us through every step of our elementary journey. They have been more than educators. They have been mentors, role models, and friends. Through their dedication and passion, they have inspired us to strive for excellence and to always believe in ourselves. I remember the excitement of learning to read and write, the thrill of our science experiments, the joy of discovering new worlds in our Araling Panlipunan lessons, the curiosity and satisfaction every time we solve a math problem, the inspiration and imagination created in our minds by the short stories in our English class, the self-awareness that encourages us to reflect about ourselves because of our ESP class, and the wonderful experiences in our MAPE class. These precious moments were made special by the teachers who shared them with us. Thank you, all my dear teachers! Our classmates have also played a significant role in shaping our school experience. Together, we have shared laughter, challenges, successes, and even a few tears. We have learned the value of teamwork through group projects and the importance of sportsmanship in playing together. I recall the fun of field trips, the thrill of school competitions, field demonstration, and the camaraderie of working together on class projects. These shared experiences have taught us the importance of friendship, collaboration, and support. Those memories will always be with me. I will surely miss you all, batchmates. We have proven that we are capable of taking small steps that will lead us to a bigger journey. There will always be new goals to reach, new challenges to overcome, and new opportunities to pursue. The journey to success is never ending, and it is up to each of us to determine our own path. To our ever-loving parents, thank you for the incomparable support that you have given us along our way. You are the ultimate reason why we are here today. To Papa and Mama, thank you for your encouragement, guidance, and for always believing in me no matter what obstacle that came in my way. I love you so much! To my alma mater, Arellano University Juan Sumulong Campus, I am grateful for giving us quality education and wonderful memories. Above all, I thank Almighty Father for the gift of wisdom and for all the people that He put on my path to fulfill my dreams. Batchmates, lagi po nating tandaan, walang bagay na mahirap sa batang may pangarap at walang bagay na imposible sa batang masipag. Maraming maraming salamat, Arellano University. Mabuhay ka at mabuhay po tayong lahat!